says creating live video. Oh, no, no. Yes. Mom. No, it didn't. It keeps saying start coming. Should I press start match?
No, because it's already started, because you're right there. See the red? It's already recording.
Thank you.
we all want to know it.
Who's as tall as that? I guess we have to.
Mom, I'd rather record with my hand. This is too hard.
Can I record with my hand?
And plus, I could see more.
Get it back!
It's the new thing to do. Good job, Nick!
Tell me, I already know it's my phone. Thank you.
I know it's tough time. His phone's on 20. Mom. Mom. His phone's on 20. His phone's on 20.
Daniel! 4 minutes, 27 seconds left in third period. Got another penalty. now tied 2-2. Daniel. Good job, Borzo. Come on, Jack. Come on, Nick.
Turtle from the Long Island Lightning just won 3-2 in overtime. So Turtle scored the winning goal. Turtle, take us through that goal.
Well, I mean, I just got out there. We had the face-off. We cleared it down, and I was right there. The other team had it. I just stole it, went in. It went a little above me. I came in, and I went right, shot left.
So Turtle, this is against your former team. How did this feel?
It feels much sweeter than any other victory.
It's really good. So Turtle, now take me through the game. Now you guys, you dominated the game, but you ended up going to overtime. What happened out there?
Well, I mean, I wasn't there when they scored the goals, but I was watching, and I do know that they did get lucky shots. If we covered the people who had the shots. If we covered the people who had the shots, we probably would have shut them out. Other than that, that's really it.
Thank you, Turtle. Jack, your first time with the Lightning, you played, you had a great assist in the beginning, you dominated in your position. How did you feel today?
Amazing.
Amazing? Yeah. Take us through the assist that you scored with the first goal. What were you thinking?
I don't know.
You passed the ball over to Jacob Sandak, who scored, right? Did you see him coming? Did you see him, or you just your instinct made you pass over there?
Amazing.
All right. So how do you like playing for the Long Island Lightning right now? All right, Jack. Thanks for the great interview right there. I know. Say hello to George. Oh, tell me about the 73-37 again.
My family likes to wear it, I guess.
You like the 73? So one wears 73, one wears 37? All right, so Turtle, what do you want to say to Kara at home?
She's right behind you.
Or what do you want to say to Kara right behind me?
Hi, Kara.
Nice job. All right, Turtle, good job. Welcome to victory. 3-2 Lightning in overtime.